Hi guys, this is Jyoti. You can call me Jo, and Madhura is with me. You can call her Maddie. And today,
Hi.
Maddie has picked something for us to react to. It was recommended,
yes.
In the comments.
It's another request that we got, and today we are reacting to Brother V's video. It's called "Let 'Em Talk."
Nice.
So this
we
was
did Vanko before.
We did Vanko, and. Today we are reacting to Brother V. So this was a single that he released in 2017. And this was about...
So we missed it.
This is a song in which we missed it.
Missed.
Yes, we missed it. So we are playing catch up, clearly.
Yeah.
And it's a single in which he talks about believing in himself and having the ability to achieve everything he wants by overcoming the constant negativity that surrounds him while questioning the caliber of mainstream rap artists and establishing himself as the face of Indian rap. So
yes,
it's dedicated
like
to
it.
All the underdogs who one day will get by. So this should be interesting, and it looks like a song in which he's done everything himself. He's performing, he's written the lyrics, he's produced the music, he's mixed it. So
he's also mixed
it. So this should be interesting to watch.
He's always setting the bar high, this man.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is the descriptor, face of Indian.
Yeah,
I
this
mean,
is the descriptor.
I mean,
this
he
is
is
the descriptor.
He's in his own league. And I like this. So he's taking a dig at the mainstream rappers. Oh, it's like Kaleje Ko Thandak. Sorry. I will not throw shade at anyone. Let's
so
just...
I hope he's taking a dig at who I think. He's taking a dig at. We know who he's taking a dig at. So let's see. We'll listen to the song and let the words speak for themselves. Let's
yeah.
not speculate.
Yeah. Okay.
Shall we?
Yeah. Ready?
Okay. Yep.
1, 2, 3, play.
Ooh, battle cry.
Yeah. Too many Desi rap gods, there's inadequate space. Allow me to shatter your faith in radical ways. The Putin of rap, my lyrics will bomb and level city. I bet if I battle you, I'll get charged with pedophilia. Skills is currency, y'all.
Pause.
Yes. What? What?
Pedophilia line, I cannot. I need to go back. Did he just say what I think he said?
Yeah, yeah. He said, if I battle you, I'll get charged with pedophilia. So basically, he's just calling everybody else a bacha.
Oh my God,
There is also a Putin reference. There is also a Syria reference. I've already caught it so far.
Okay, can we just go back to the start? Let's do this again.
Okay.
I have to.
1 second.
I don't know where both of us paused. Let's just start again.
Okay,
so
ready?
Okay, I'm ready for some big words coming. Okay, play.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, play.
Okay.
Yeah. Too many Desi rap gods, there's inadequate space. Allow me to shatter your faith in radical ways. The Putin of rap, my lyrics will bomb and level city. I bet if I battle you, I'll get charged with pedophilia. Skills is currency, y'all are bankrupt. Just another trend about to fall off like dandruff. Only talk over beats, say the funniest things. Never rap, all they do is chase honeys and sing. One look and I can betcha. Couldn't get laid if you was a hooker on a stretcher. Believe me, I'm the only botchine here, cause you're not king. You're like Stuart Broad in the presence of you've not seen. I drop a verse on y'all that could end up in genocide. You're the type to show up in helmets to pillow fights. Know this, your whole repertoire silly and whack. The Brother V is the real face of Indian rap. I know in my mind I can touch the sky, so I take a leap of faith and hope to fly. I know in my mind
like
I will touch the sky.
Yeah.
I know if I try then one day I'll get by. So I let him talk this, I let him talk that. I let it go on, but I never talk back. I let it go. I let it go. I let him talk this. I let him talk that. I let him go on, but I never talk back. I let it go. I let it go.
All these words from my mouth are like weapons concealed. Throw a mic and watch your face.
favorites get Netflix and chill. You text and press keys, your threats are empty. But when in front of me, you request for selfies. I'm betting by now you probably guessed your role model is as relevant as a floppy disk. So when I bring the novelty and display velocity, wannabes take off with escape velocity. I hate to see your fans crying, moaning life when I verbally toss you with Alec Bot poltergeist. And I'm known to leave clan shaking. I must be a Martian, I'm out of this world like Matt Damon. So I let him talk this, I let him talk that. I let him go on, but I never talk back. I let him go. This one up a little bit and make y'all lose your minds, cause you know, why not? Yeah, I can see you getting jealous and look at you getting fed up, cause every second and minute you be wishing that I give up. But I'm a diligent, sinister, villainous killer that be forever at his pinnacle, lyrically penicillable. So intelligent, I'm bringing a finesse and I can murder any beat you give me, showing no pity. Your phonies are petty, the way they see me flown so deadly, it will bury my foe, so don't test me. Border. Never take a break, I'll make you skip it into mission. Bring it in, I'm ready, well, I'll be spitting ammunition. But I'm a living and clinical syllable, flipping animal, and with minimal effort, I make a record so flammable. Look at me, manifest the caliber so unmatchable. In a manner so valley, you make a rapper take sabbatical. One day you see me climb the Billboard charts and be the only mainstream rapper to still go hard. You see your stardom's eventual fate's a supernova. I'm sicker than schizophrenics with AIDS and Ebola. The screams of my fans leave a banshee in coma. To surpass me, they're trying to ban me from Goa. Straight up, we gonna make a movie win an Oscar. Brother V be selling a rupee for a dollar.
I know in my mind I can't touch the sky, so I take a leap of faith and hope to fly.
Listen, I'm going to be partial to him. He's a Bangalore boy and he can spit words. So that's there.
I'm just speechless.
I mean, but he's hardcore. He's really hardcore. And you know, one of the things
tired.
I got tired. And then the bit where he said, let me speed it up a bit. Very few rappers can actually do that. It's very hard to keep your flow and get your words right and be on the beat and speak at such a high speed. It's really not easy. The only other person who I think can do it well is probably Busta Rhymes. He can really rap fast.
Yeah.
And maybe Eminem.
Even Raftaar is pretty good on that track.
Raftaar is also good,
But oh my God, I'm tired. I'm literally tired because that was all the lyrics there. Oh God, he really named people.
And he really went after them. But you know, to be fair, I think they also kind of deserve it. There are a lot of very talented rappers in India. So this is not a disrespect to all the others, but there are also people who, I don't know.
Listen, I'm not going to mince words. I cannot stand a Badshah. I see his name in a song, the credits, and I don't click on that because I'm like, buddy, your lyrics are just tumhari skirt.
That is true.
Hai, aur tum kitni hot lag rahi ho, aur tum kitni daru pi aaj raat, and it's just like, it's terrible. I don't want to see it. I don't want to hear it. And
clearly both of us are not fans of Badshah.
That's one. Then there are others
that's
as
one.
Well.
Then
but,
there
yeah.
are others as well. But I think he really sticks out because also I think he's had so much commercial success that he's there on every other song, right? And every song that he's on, you're like, please, again, here
please,
he comes.
Wahi char line, wahi same flow mein, or same speed mein, or wahi topic se, like, please spare us. I don't know why people, like, again, like the whole nepotism thing we discussed in one of our videos, this again is a problem with the audiences and them choosing those songs, mm-hmm, right? Mm-hmm. And streaming those mm-hmm. songs and watching yeah. them on YouTube. Yeah. Like, aap yeah. nahin karoge, to un logon ko jitna kaam nahin milega jitna mil raha hai. And actually, people who are like freaking talented, like this man who's just sitting bars left, right, and center. Back up, down, everywhere. Oh my God! Just look at the lyrics. This is that you yes. need intelligence. You need intelligence to write this stuff.
That is
it's not about short skirts and clubs and.
Yeah, but you know, when I was listening to it, I was also like, is that something that sometimes works in against him? It was a thought that was running through my head.
Too much intelligence, I know.
Too much intelligence, because there are so many things that, you know, you'll have to actually go back and either listen to it again, or you won't get the reference, because, you know, there's it, you really need to know the context, and the entire song is full of it, and every, you know, rap that song that he puts out is also like that, right? It's of a certain caliber.
Sure.
Which also makes him more, I don't know if it makes him niche, and it kind of sometimes is a deterrent.
I mean, for the common man, yes, his lyrics will go over people's head, and he will not get those mainstream songs where all you need to do is drop four lines about the club mm-hmm. or the mm-hmm. bar or mm-hmm. the whatever. But he will and he does that. He sticks to his, you know, his USP, and his where he knows his playing field. He knows the what kind of audiences find his music, find his music and stick with it and enjoy it and appreciate it. Mm-hmm. And I think mm-hmm. he's happy with that. He's not mm-hmm. someone who's looking to become a Badshah or anything.
Yeah.
And do
yeah.
those kind yeah. of Bollywood numbers or do those kind of
yeah.
you know,
yeah.
Brain dead yeah. songs. And you know, that's the thing when it comes to cerebral artists, they have a choice to make. They can either sell their soul and do that, or they can just stick to what they actually love and what they're amazing mm-hmm. at, and just stay in mm-hmm. their lane and keep to do it. Like, I think Brotherly is the
latter.
Yes, Dunya is world mein na do type ke log hote. That dialogue comes to mind. So he is the dusra type, and it's amazing. So you also need that kind of balance in the universe.
That is true. So yeah, so that's what I mean, is that maybe he needs to tilt the balance a little more towards becoming.
I feel maybe it's just that people. I think he knows what he's about, right? He's written this song because maybe he's just been getting a little sick of people saying that this is Indian rap, the mainstream commercial stuff you hear, and that to him as an artist. It's kind of been poking him, and which probably prompted him to write this song. And
must be.
Like, I don't think he's egoistic. I think he just knows that he's good. You know?
Yeah. There's a difference. That I think that's a difference. I don't think there's much ego that comes out, other than the fact that I just know what I am. I know how good I am. So it's just stating the obvious.
And a lot of times when people do that, like, confidence and knowing your strength and saying it, that I know I'm good at this. A lot of people sometimes take it as arrogance or whatever, and I don't think there's a thin line, but I don't think he's being arrogant here. He's just like, guys, please stop giving so much attention to mediocre stuff.
Yeah. Anyways, more power to him. May he keep churning out more songs for us to listen to.
I have to listen to this 20 times more.
We will be reacting to more Brotherly videos. If there's any particularly favorite song that you have performed by Brotherly, let us know. We'd love to react to that song. If you have any other songs, any other videos, or any other content you want us to react to, do let us know. Like, comment, or subscribe. We love hearing from you. We will be back with another reaction video very soon. This is us saying bye. Till then, take care.
Bye.